Welcome to the Daily Digestion Channel. Today, we're going to talk about making a simple OMOD tea that is quick and easy, and it's great for your digestion. It's good for female problems or just strengthening and toning the uterus. I believe it has iron in it, and you can look it up. This is raspberry leaf. You know, it's really good for men and women, but you can put whatever kind of tea you want in your tea, in your OMOD tea. But basically, all I do is I have a little tea press here. These are like $10. You can get them anywhere. They're cheap. I got a small one at the flea market for $2. I really like it. It's great for a little small cups of tea. But today, this is going to be my master drink for the day, besides doing my, my apple cider vinegar drink that I'm going to upload a video on that. But so for this drink now, this is just a tea, and it's just a great tonic that's got nutrients in it, and you know, it'll help curb your appetite. I don't put any sugar in mine. No sugar, no cream, nothing. I just straight tea. But so for this, I'm gonna put like about 3 tablespoons. I like to make my tea strong. And the reason why I like to do that is because it's just healthier for you. So I'm gonna put, you know, quite a bit down in there. That was like 4 tablespoons. And this is really loose. This tea is really light and really loose and fluffy, so it's not real condensed or anything. And then I have some rose hips. Rose hips, now this tea is like a couple of dollars for this big old bag. Like, it's cheap at the natural food store. And I believe this is organic. I hope it is. I think it is. And I have some rose hips here. And I'm just gonna throw about a good tablespoon in there, because that's got vitamin C in it, and it's got some other things in it. But it's just really, really good. And it gives it a little lemony flavor. And then, so I just take my water, which I hope there's enough in it. And of course it was boiling. And I pour this in there. And that was not enough water. So I'm gonna have to make some more. But, back to this drink and why you don't want to drink any like sugar or have any milk products or anything like that in your tea is because that will break your fast on the OMOD, and you're wanting to get the full effects of and benefits of OMOD, which is insulin resistance. It stabilizes the hormones, and it boosts your human growth hormone, which really helps to give you energy, stamina, longevity. I mean, I just can't tell you how great that I feel after doing the OMOD diet. Like, it has healed my body on a massive level. I could just go on for days. I'm 47 years old. Well, I'm going to be 47 in this next month. But so I'm 46, hanging by a thread. But I can't tell you how much it's healed my body. Like, it healed me just as much as juicing. Like, that is how amazing it is. And of course, eating a good diet, you wanna really try to eat as healthy as you can. But so I'm just gonna pour, I'm not gonna go on and on about this and how simple it is to make a tea. But you know, you just finish boiling your water and pour the rest of it. I pour it up to here, and then I'll I'll just let it steep for a little while. And might as well make another tea while I'm at it. Now I'll make another one. Because that's going to be plenty enough for my day today, and I don't want to waste it. Because I like my tea fresh. But, so this can steep for 2 hours. It can steep for 5 minutes, which is what I'm going to do. And you can steep it for 8 hours. A lot of people will do that. I might do that. I might just make a smaller cup of tea and like something real quick. I think I might do that and let this steep a little while longer, because the longer you let it steep, the better that it is. But yeah, that's it for a simple Omad tea recipe for you know, trying to get through the day and trying to curb your appetite, or whatever. If you just want to sit down, drink your tea, meditate, pray, all of those things are so healing for the body. And I hope you have a fabulous day, and blessings and peace coming your way.